Many of our modern conveniences work on electricity, and while they may be simple to use, the circuitry inside is often complex. The people who build these products are electromechanical equipment assemblers. Following detailed blueprints and diagrams, they assemble pieces that control the flow of electrical currents inside various types of mechanical apparatus. They need to have steady hands and good eyesight. Often these units are quite small and intricate. In addition to hand and power tools, specialized equipment for soldering or welding may be used. Some assemblers are required to wear protective gear such as eye protection and earplugs. They tend to work 40-hour weeks under conditions that range from noisy factory floors to more quiet clean room assembly areas. Many assemblers learn their skills on the job. Employers prefer to hire workers with a high school diploma. Technical school training is also a plus. We wouldn't have most of the devices we use every day if it weren't for the precision and skill of electromechanical equipment assemblers.